Hello, welcome
to our home.
Hi, welcome back to another episode of Know My Home, a series where we take a look at houses that you won't expect to see in Singapore. I don't know about you guys, but I love watching movies and from time to time, I like to play pool. And today's house ticks both boxes. Not only that, but the homeowners also implemented unconventional and interesting ways to save space. So let's find out more.
So my house is about, for a typical 5-room flat, it's 1,184 square feet. Mm-hmm. So actually what we really did is that, because there are 3 bedrooms in total, so we just knocked down one of the bedrooms to expand it into like an entertainment area.
So what is the concept and inspiration behind your home?
I think for both of us, we really enjoy like hosting parties and enjoy people coming over. Mm-hmm. So the foremost concept that we have was to have this very communal area and have multiple social areas within the house itself.
We have a fairly big extended family as well. So it's not just about friends, but relative-wise, we have quite a number of people.
Mm-hmm. I understand that you have unconventional space-saving methods as well.
We have actually a pool dining table. We actually use an industrial shutter door for our kitchen.
Right.
I think that's probably quite unheard of, but we really thought that it was a practical idea.
Uh-huh. I think we brought quite a number of ideas that or elements that usually used in commercial retail spaces into our house.
Yeah, yeah.
So we thought that having a peggy board would be nice, you know, being functional at the same time. Once in a while, you can change the look as we want it to. Yeah, I think there's a lot of ideas that used in commercial spaces or retail spaces that are very smart. Actually, it's possible to bring them into our homes in a smaller scale.
This is first and foremost a dining table.
It's a dining
table. But it's a pool dining table, like, pool being secondary. Yeah, otherwise, this thing won't be here. So we just have to lift this up.
Right.
And then it becomes a pool table.
So you're saying that usually you play pool with your father?
With my dad and my cousins, my friends sometimes, but now they can do this at the comfort of my home.
How important is it for you that this is also a dining table?
Very important. I really like to host gatherings and also like have steamboat together. And I think it's very important to have a big enough table so that everybody can call at once. And last time how we do it is that we have to have like staggered meal times, right? So that maybe they are the senior ones will have their meals first, then the junior will come later. But now everybody can just eat together. You know, just put two steamboat pots and then we can sit, I think, comfortably about 12 packs around this
on
table.
On this table?
Yeah, yeah.
Wow.
The initial idea was that I wanted to create these two layers so that you have people on the sofa side.
Right.
And on the back of it, you have sufficient space for, let's say, 4 to 6 people. All the doors are storage spaces below. You can open it up. The storage space actually goes all the way underneath here as well.
Okay.
This is also a storage, but it doubles up. So let's say, let me get over here. I can open it up, I can sit down here, and then I can do my work here as well.
So this is more of like the cozy corner, I would say.
Yes. What a lot of my friends and relatives, they like, so they come here, we can switch on the light, you have the sound of water, and you can have music from the CD player.
What's the reason behind all this?
We do cook quite often, but at the same time, we really want to have that open concept kitchen. But really, when you have all the smoke going in your living room, maintenance is really a big hassle. So we brainstorm a little bit, and then we sort of come to this realization. Hey, remember canteen shutters?
Yeah.
So like, it's a very industrial concept, but actually it works damn well, very practical, because the maintenance is minimal, and then it can really effectively sort of like cordon off the entire kitchen area from the living room. Then all the smoke and all the thing, everything here will just stay within the kitchen. And then we just have to wipe it down afterwards, very easy.
How do you feel when you get home?
Spacious, relaxed, put down my stuff. Okay, go and do my cleanup.
Yeah, it's really a place for us to rest and relax. Actually, in this whole house, the place that we actually utilize the most is actually this platform that we have. We just lie down there and chill, you know, turn on the music, you know, step length, watch the TV. I think it's a really relaxing place for both of us, and we really enjoy to be home. So now you know our home.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I won. So just letting everybody know that I won that match. Even if it doesn't look like it.